So I think what's happening at the moment with big data is that it's at an exploratory phase. We're testing the parameters, seeing what can be done. And what's interesting about those experimental periods is that people are throwing everything out and seeing what works. What interests me, though, is making sure that people aren't harmed in that process and that we're not setting up systems that will ultimately be extremely problematic that are then very difficult to pull back out again. So certainly at the moment, there's no clear set of guidelines, certainly not legislative and certainly not professional. But what we are starting to see is some very serious public pushback, and we saw it around the Facebook emotional contagion experiment, where people were very upset to discover that yes, they are being manipulated in these online spaces. And we also saw a similar thing with the Snowden disclosures, that people were outraged at the degree to which their systems are constantly being monitored. So these moments I see as almost types of seeds that are really just starting to grow to see how they're going to have this long-term social and cultural change. I don't think these are flashes in the pan, in other words. I think we're really just starting to see a sense of public concern and anxiety, which is real, and which I think we need to respect and say these are actual areas that we need to work on and develop to build in some kind of safeguard, some kind of bumpers around how big data is being deployed in public space.